I'm just saying that
yeah, add it quickly. I have to get the break in. I'll bring you guys back.
All this shaming of each other on TV. Yeah. Really, let's not do this, guys. None of us are on the ballot. The people that are on the ballot are Donald Trump, Hillary Clinton, and we are judging Donald Trump. If you choose to believe him, if you choose to make excuses for him, that's your choice. My choice is to consider him a disgusting man who has consistently disgusted me from the first day of this campaign. And I think that every single Republican is going to have to answer the question, what did you do the day you saw the tape of this man boasting about grabbing a woman's pussy?
Will you please stop saying that word? My daughter is listening.
Yeah, you know what, Scotty? Don't tell me you're offended when I say pussy, but you're not offended when Donald Trump says that. I'm not offended by the man you are supporting. That is just absurd.
We'll be right back.
Trump says what we're all thinking. Fuck being politically correct. And fuck CNN. Don Lemon. And Anderson Cooper taking up the tailpipe. Trump Pence 2016 gonna make America great again. Dwarf, fuck you, world, dwarf land. Bootlicker.
It's the weekend and I'm creeping with my niggas. Drunk and disrespectful, calling women bitches.
Old English 800, Bolt Liquor, absolutely fresh and fucking delicious. Follow me on Twitter, TrentCO1. Subscribe, best fucking YouTube channel on the whole fucking internet. See you, Y2.